Learn crypto acronyms, MiCA, markets and crypto assets. What does MiCA stand for? Markets and crypto assets. The markets and crypto assets MiCA regulation, which was provisionally agreed upon by the European Parliament on June 30th, 2022, aims to protect investors and preserve financial stability while allowing for greater innovations in the crypto asset sector. MiCA, markets and crypto assets. Thanks for watching. Till next time, good day.